Volleyball is a sport played by two teams consisting of six players per team on a playing court divided by a net. It aims to send the ball over the net in order to ground it on the opponent's court and to prevent the same effort by the opponent. This game, created in 1895 by Dr. William G. Morgan, which he accidentally experimented for elderly men's recreation, became popular in the world, played by both men and women. It was formerly known as mintonette, which was played by the means of hitting the ball with the use of long-handled rackets while the ball is still on top of the net. In 1922, the first YMCA volleyball tournament was sponsored at Brooklyn, New York, with Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. The first national AAU tournament was held in 1927. The popularity of volleyball was introduced by different YMCA directors. For instance, Dr. Gray, the director of the said club in Calcutta, India, introduced the game in Asia, while Elwood S. Brown, the director of the club in Manila, introduced the game in the Philippines in the year 1910. The Philippines hosted the Far Eastern game in the year 1913, in which it bagged the championship for both men and women. The first national open volleyball championship was held at the Meralco Gymnasium. In this tournament, the Meralco team won the championship for men, while the Philippine Normal School won the championship for women.
The major function of hand signals in volleyball is to create a path in relaying the regulations to the players using the hand signals. Hand signals are the referee's general language for conveying his message to the players through the use of hand gestures for a variety of reasons, such as penalty, violation, and more. Furthermore, hand signals assist both players and referees in correctly executing the game's main flow of play. Hand signals, on the other hand, are crucial to the game of volleyball, because they allow players and referees to communicate with one another. And as I previously stated, hand signals will guide both players and referees in playing the game. In addition, the referee employed hand signals to coordinate movement and activity in a silent pace, allowing the referee to instruct what the players should not do in the game of volleyball. The referee is in charge of pointing out a player's error, and by doing so, the referee demonstrates his or her passion, knowledge, and experience in the game of volleyball. Fly, high, spread your wings and leap into the sky. Leave all your worries behind. You can make it, make it. Come on, you gotta fly. Soar into the distant sky. Just
can go.